Hi, I'm Dr. Chris McNeil with MetroDetroitChiropractors.com. I'm often asked, what causes increased pain in the back with a bowel movement? Now, what happens is if you have a spinal problem and you're having a bowel movement, that increases the pressure in the discs. And if there is a disc problem, it's going to cause that disc to push out even more than it already is bulging or herniating. And that can actually irritate the spine and nerves. So that's what causes increased pain while having a bowel movement.